The CDC wants Americans to celebrate Halloween safely to limit exposure and slow the spread of COVID-19. Mandy Gaither has more.
In guidelines released by the CDC, door-to-door trick-or-treating runs a high risk when it comes to the coronavirus. But for some parents, letting go of a tradition can be hard.
And I think the most important part for us is trying to get some sense of normalcy, but also reducing risk.
If you do plan to get dressed up, the CDC says don't substitute a Halloween mask for a cloth mask unless it's made of two or more layers of breathable fabric covering your mouth and nose without gaps. And don't wear a costume mask over a cloth mask. The CDC says it can be dangerous because it can make it hard to breathe. Instead, consider using a Halloween-themed cloth mask. When it comes to handing out candy, pre-packaged baggies may have a lower risk of spreading the virus compared to children going door-to-door, according to NC State Food Safety Specialist Benjamin Chapman.
As opposed to all hands going into a bowl, or more risky, someone actually placing food, candy or treats directly into a bag.
Chapman says food and food packaging have a low risk of virus transmission.
And really the best risk management that kids can do and parents can do is just washing hands after handling the packaging before eating.
For Health Minute, I'm Mandy Gaither.
In addition to wearing a cloth mask and washing hands, the CDC says to limit contact with commonly touched surfaces and to continue practicing social distancing.